Hi there, today we're going to draw a mutant fish idea. Now we're going to start off with a round shape like that, and then obviously that's like the large body and the head all in one, and then we want to draw maybe the tail in the background. Give it a large fin like that. Draw a middle part there because I want to have some kind of design on there. And that's the spine of the fish there. But really the focus is on this large area here. As you've noticed, it'll have a big massive mouth. And we're going to give him teeth, but we're not going to give him same size teeth. I think we're going to give him like irregular shaped teeth all the way around the mouth. We'll do this all the way around. Some inwards like that. I'm going to give him some eyes on the side. Back to the tail now. Maybe make it quite a spiky kind of tail. Some like spikes that go along the spine. Just for now there. So we've got our shape roughly how we want. You know, the drawing. Now it's about adding detail and just making your drawing look slightly better. Just give him some gums there. Look all around. And this is like a big mouth. Dark hole that will just disappear along its belly, sort of thing. The eyes, maybe have them looking downwards. If you wanted to, you could do like fish scales and things along. I just want to speed things up, so I'll make this process sketchy. You can take your time, but I'm not. Just about planning roughly where the fish scales go. It's just like a random placement of that anyway, so if you was going to wing this, then you'd just go over them and make them more neater. See how a fish idea is looking. Not too bad. Can form the basis of another idea. An even better idea if you wanted to. Maybe some shadow under the eyes as well, just to make them eyes stand out. Shading, quick shading. And maybe because this is underwater, I'll just draw some bubbles. And that's it. A mutant fish can be anything you want to draw. You know, you can draw them in any style, or, you know, shape and size sort of thing. So, yeah, I hope that's inspired you to draw your own mutant fish, because I like drawing stuff like this. So, yeah, until the next video. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers now.